Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to add frames on your photos. First, go into the edit and choose one photo. Here, editing. And then click the effects. There are five types of frames here. First one is the water drop. And then a wave, then mosaic, and dots, and another wave. Just choose the one you like, and done.